my stones. Let it rain, I hide your plane in the bank. Coming down like a Dow Jones. When the clouds come, we go. We Rockefellers, we fly high.
Hi, I'm Chloe.
I'm Cordelia.
And today we're going to show you a celebrity-inspired look from Rihanna.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
I'm going crazy now.
We're gonna start off by filling in her brows. Just fill them in as you normally would. Take a shimmering eyeshadow and just place it all over the lid from the eyelid to the brow bone. Next, we're going to take a blue eyeliner and just draw it across the lash line. And we're going to create a little bit of a cat eye. We're just going to go over that with a dark blue eyeshadow just to try and copy Rihanna's blue that she's wearing. You can choose to use a black eyeliner or a black eyeshadow on the lower lid. Either way, just take the color in the whole way, right into the tear duct. We're going to line the waterline with a black pencil eyeliner. From here, just apply some mascara to the top and bottom lashes. And repeat on the other eye. Now we're going to apply some bronzer to the cheekbones. And now we're going to apply a peach blush to the apples of the cheeks. For the lips, you just want to take a bit of your foundation over the lips. And we're going to use a nude lipstick over it. And now we're done. Thank you for watching MyFatPocket.com.
What's wrong with me? Why do I feel like this?
I'm going crazy now. No more gas in the red.
Can't even get it started.
Nothing heard, nothing said.
Can't even speak about it.
All my life, all my head.
Don't wanna think about it.
Feels like I'm going.